Oh, we're done. I'll have to go back for a couple of those box medals. Not bad at all. And that opens up two more levels. So now we have World 9 and 10. Ooh, we're getting to the fun stuff. Fun with warp portals. Ooh, this is gonna be an enjoyable one. Starting off with a limit of 3. So we just hop on in, and we're warped over. Will that be high enough? Let's see. No. In we go. Okay. This one is pretty easy. Ta-da! And now, 1, 2, 3, and toss it on. There we go. Gives us a good introduction. Not bad at all. Oh man, the sun's really shining today. It's nice to see. The entire month has been nothing but clouds, so it's been nice to see some blue skies and sunshine. I didn't mean to make that sound like some music lyrics, but you know what? English language is an interesting thing. Whee! Probably have to do this now. Yep. Okay. Haha. And we do the same thing. Alright, and then... yeah, that way. Ta-da! Gotta plan ahead. Awesome, awesome. Moving on to stage 3 with 14. Feet were starting to go to sleep with the way I was sitting. Alright. And so... two should be enough for that one. Yep. And this one we can hop. Hop, a hop, a hop. Ooh, now they're being sneaky. How do I... that button. So I know what I'm supposed to do. Will it work, though? Only one way to find out! Hey, it worked! Don't think I can shimmy that far, but I guess I can. Awesome! Was that enough? Progress. Oh, excuse me. Even when I get enough sleep, it feels like it's never enough anymore. Stage 4. What you have in store? Ooh, we're doing this. I'm going to want to go this way. There. Now this one. Let's see. This one I should be able to go 3, but then the portal won't let me in. So, let me give this a try. Is that enough? Oh, just enough. But then it's gonna warp me back if I try to go that way. Oh, because I'm overthinking this. You can just throw that down and push it along. There we go. Next. Ooh. Okay. May as well prep ahead. There we go. Now this one, I see what they're trying to do. Just make ourselves a barrier in and out. There we go. Aw, just a little. Oh well. I personally think some of these you have to come back for because it just won't let you get the crowns and them all at the same time. It probably can, but it's just easier to come back later for the box medals. Alright. We're moving along. What are you gonna give us this time? Okay. So, we'll do this. Hop, hop. Oh, that didn't work. Okay. What about this way? Is it gonna be high enough? Well, one way to find out. Whee! Yeah, because we need the hop. Anyways, why don't we keep hopping along, see if we can just make use of this. Nope. Oh, I know. We'll make that, grab our crown, and shove. Can I get up there? Come on, just a little more. Ha ha ha! Okay, next. I think I can just make that jump. Let's find out. Not quite. What about the other way? No. But I do have an idea. Oh. Boo. That didn't work. What am I? Oh, am I making myself a staircase? I think I am. Oh, if that's the case. Have enough? Not quite. No. So it's not a staircase. What am I doing here? Oh, it's kind of a staircase. So first, we'll get that. And then... Look at this. We're making ourselves a platform. Like that. Figuring things out. I keep thinking about what games I should play when I'm not recording, and I really should get back to Skies of Arcadia. I took a bit of a break. Thanks to, guides online, it's easy to not get lost, but I do only look at them when I get stuck. Now we've got 2 portals at our disposal here. Let's see. No, I need one more. These single room puzzles are always really nifty. How am I doing this? Probably this way. Yeah. Be nice if I could get a little higher, but it'll do. And then this way. Ha. There we go. I'm actually surprised I got all three medals there. Are we near the end? Yep, stage 7. So, what's their best challenge for this room? Ooh, this type of challenge. I don't think I can make that, so let's play it safe. This is gonna be an interesting one. But I know what we can do. Go a little extra, and we can hop over. This one, I think, is making us use the maximum. Yep. Alright, and this one's gonna be interesting. But I think I know a trick I can use. Let's do that. Then we drop! That one was fun! I liked how that one made you think. And it was in within the box use. Awesome! To figure those out. As I'm eating cat hair again. I'll get another piece. Awesome. Cutie's just dancing. Oh, QC's followed suit. Come on, QB, you gonna join in? There we go. Now we got some dancing going. With the dancing, I'm gonna take a break and stop here. So, I hope you guys enjoyed this episode of Let's Play Box Boy and Box Girl. This is Autumn Child saying, I'll see you all next time.